Last time it's in down. Up. And exhale release. Uske baad plank pose karenge. Back to straight stretch karenge. Pairon ko panjo pe plank pose. Back to straight karenge. 10 ki count up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Plank pose ka variation. Right leg ko side pe karte hue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Right leg wapas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Left leg up, knees ko niche rakhenge. Niche ko relax karenge. Normal breathing. Aur second set ki taraf again. Plank pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right leg side step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Left leg side step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Left leg wapas. Knees ko niche rakhenge. Aur vajrasana mein baith jayenge. Relax karenge. Stretching ka hamare shoulders ki strength ke liye, back ki strength ke liye. Aur jo humne legs spread kiye the, usse hamara jo hip joint wala part hai aur thighs wala part jo hai wo stretch hua tha. Thoda sa hath